Carl, Sophie made me a cheese sandwich for lunch today, and honestly, it was delicious.